good morning all. A little something different, I think. The other day I used two songs as my intro and my outro. I used little bits of music, and I picked some things that I don't normally do. It was a Rick Nelson song, Ricky Nelson, from the, you remember, maybe you do, maybe you don't, I do, the Ozzy and Harriet show. It was the 50s, probably early 60s show, you know, the typical family from back then, you know, like the Leave It to Beaver kind of shows. And I think there was like Donna Reed had a show of a family, you know, it was that kind of a thing. And another guy, Ernie K. Doe, which I had no idea that this was his name. It was a mother-in-law, and I just remember the song, and that's why I used it the other day, mother-in-law. So I'm going to play both of those songs, and they are a perfect examples, especially Ricky Nelson, of the kind of music that was real popular just before the Beatles showed up. And there was another guy, Fabian, I couldn't tell you a song, but I just remember the guy. And it was all very, you know, slick back hair guys, just a single guy singing to the girls, and the girls would get all swoony over them. And that was kind of the music that was popular back then. You know, it's what we had. It's all there was. We had nothing else to compare it to. Chubby Checker was doing the twists at the time. Come on, baby. So that's kind of when I remember when the Beatles showed up. It was such an explosion of change that it's kind of why people look back who were there and realize what an earthquake the Beatles caused. So I'm going to play these two songs, and there's zillions of other examples, but I actually kind of like these songs. I'm not putting these down, really. It's just that it was such a change from this style of stuff that I'm going to play to the Beatles and everybody else that the Beatles kind of spawned. There were other people around, you know, it wasn't like there was no one, other bands, but the Beatles are the ones that really brought it home. So we're going to start with Rick Nelson, Traveling Man. And I don't know what the date on this is. Ernie K. Doe, Mother-in-Law. That was 1961. And the Beatles showed up 64? Yes, it was 64. Over here, anyway. So let's go with Ricky Nelson. And it's cool, you know?
I'm a traveling man. Made a lot of stops.
And of course, he's talking about all the girls that he's,
and in every port, I own the heart of at least one lovely girl.
Right? So that's what it was.
I've a pretty señorita waiting for me down in old Mexico.
Yeah, this is like a, there's a Frank Sinatra song similar to this.
Stop and see my cute little Eskimo.
Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, my sweet Fräulein down in Berlin town makes my heart start to yearn. And my China doll down in old Hong Kong waits
so,
my
yeah,
return.
This was it.
Pretty Polynesian baby over the sea. I remember the night when we walked
I was,
in the sand of a white
geez, how old was I?
And I held you.
9 or 10, about this time. And it's that typical, you know, the guys in the background singing backup, like Elvis had his backup singers. Do wah 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 do, you know, all that.
Oh, my sweet Fräulein down in Berlin town makes my heart start to yearn. And my China doll down in old
but it was big stuff.
Waits for my return.
Bum, 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 right.
Over the sea. I remember the night when we walked in the sand of Waikiki and I held you oh so tight.
But this was it. You know, basically.
Yes, I'm a traveling man.
It was cool music. There was fun stuff, but
well, I'm a traveling man.
So figured the airwaves were full of this kind of stuff. Yeah. Hey, Ricky Nelson, everybody. Yeah, so, you know, and like I say, it's okay. It's not bad. I'm not saying it's bad music. It was kind of sappy and all that kind of, you know, thing. But, you know, there wasn't much going on. That's why it was such, an earthquake. There's a better word for it, but I can't think of it right now. Just the ba-boom, like the change when the Beatles showed up. It was just this, all of a sudden, everybody forgot about the Ricky Nelsons of the world, the Chubby Checkers. The Fabians, they all just like got pushed aside. It's like, and just like overnight it was just so quick. That's why younger people don't get it. They don't understand why people who were there have such an understanding of what the Beatles meant and what an effect they had on music. It was just, you had to have been there, one of those kind of things. So I'm just playing this music, and I should play more of this stuff because it's not bad stuff. It was just forgotten, pretty much. Yeah, people still listen to it, and it's the oldies. And you know, and it's kind of half enjoyed. Half. But, yeah, it was. I'm trying to, get that point across here the best I can. But let's do Ernie K. Doe. Like I said, I didn't even know this was his name. I knew the song, but I had no idea the guy's name was Ernie K. Doe. Mother-in-law. Well, let's let him do it.
Mother-in-law, 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 mother-in-law. The worst person I know. Mother-in-law, mother-in-law. Oh, she worried
the worst person
me
I know,
so.
My mother-in-law.
Mother-in-law. If she leave us alone, oh, we would have
a happy home.
Sent from down below.
Mother-in-law.
Mother-in-law.
But you can say there were bands, like rock bands early on, that were influenced by this kind of a thing. Kind of that soul-y, bluesy kind of thing.
Mother-in-law.
Left out the background vocals.
Open my mouth.
And the only reason I'm playing these two is because I have them already, because I use them as a mother-in-law. You know, the intro and the outro a couple of videos ago. Just for something different. And I was thinking about it, and I said, why don't I just play them? And I think this piano makes me think that, like, Jerry Lee Lewis was around at this time, and Little Richard. So you had that stuff too. So they were like the early rock and rollers that were a little more, you know, in your face, more so than like a song like this, except that you're talking bad about your mother-in-law, which may not be a good thing if you got to go to dinner that night at your mother-in-law's. Business.
Mother-in-law, she thanked her advice as a contribution. Well, if she believed that would be the solution, and don't come back no more.
Mother-in-law,
mother-in-law, mother-in-law.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna look. I need to find like a hole. I need to check out Fabian. I mean, I mentioned the name. I don't remember anything he did. But it was that kind of stuff with the pompadour hairdos from like the 50s, and they had the hair all slicked back, and that was the style. So it was everything. It was the music. It was the clothes. It was the hairdo. Everything changed overnight when the Beatles showed up. And like I say, there were other people around. I mean, Bob Dylan was probably doing his thing in the city at the time, I guess. I don't know the dates on some of those people. Roy Orbison. But they weren't. I don't know what it was. I don't know what it was, but it just was this nuclear explosion suddenly, and everything was different, like that. And that's why the Beatles are held in such high regard, because it's like, thank you. We needed that. We needed that kick in the pants and that change. yeah, I need to go find more of this. I mean, I kind of like this music, honestly. Mothering alone, mothering. I sing along with them, and it's fine. So there it is. I just felt like doing that. Just a little example of what it went from, like, so quickly. All right, folks. Just trying to be a little different. Later.